should have picked up. I knew we picked up Battlefield 4 today. Because I like the idea of all those vehicles. But I know what will happen. I'll get in the vehicle and somebody will shoot me to death. But, you know. Oh, I think I done alright sitting in here last time. I did. That's an alright start. Don't let that fool you though. Kills already? What happened there, eh? That's not what usually happens. I think because I've played this map a few times, I kind of know what I'm doing a wee bit. I know where people are going to pop up. Sometimes. I mean, they usually pop up there quite a lot. It's bad to me sitting waiting in that camping already. Shocking. It's twice I've been camping. It's not our UAV, is it? Is it? Oh no, it is. Right, there's some baddies coming. There's baddies all over the place out there. Let's get up in behind them. Let's just swank back in here, actually. That was a bad up there that I seen. There's a few mistakes that I made there. Like I should have been quicker on the ball. I think there's bad stuff happening up there. Yeah, but we'll just play a wee bit of this now, jump into the Titanfall. I think I'm getting better at this though. Wish I'd went outside with that. Would have made much more sense. Ooh, got a fright there. Is this the wee bit? Where's my wee cushy bit? This is my wee bit. Got a double kill though. I like that wee bit, I need to get in there more often. That's where I get my kills. That's where my kills come true. Oh no! Are they coming for me? Of course they're coming for me. Dropped. Stick in at this side. This boy here. Yeah. This is my zone. Sometimes. Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Oh, they're definitely coming through that door now, like. Scary.
We can't Mechanical down.
Mechanical down.
Outrider neutralized. Care package inbound.
Kinda glad no one's watching, just watching me camping.
UAV inbound. Wraith inbound.
There's a lot of them out there, but
keep pushing. We got this.
Medic armor drained.
If I get War Machine, I'll run out to where all they are. Oh, what happened there? Did I get booted for sitting about? What actually happened there? Is it somebody using lag switching or something like that? Error. Inactivity? Are you kidding? Really? That's weird. Wasn't it inactive? Was it aiming down the sights? There's plenty active. I was doing alright as well. Right, one more then. And then I'm going to Titanfall because to hang with that, getting booted out of a game for nothing. At least we got a few shots in. Right, we'll be plenty active this time. We'll run about constantly so that there's any booters for any of these. Running about gets you shot though. That was so shocking, I should have just calmed down. I had so much time to shoot there. So much time to shoot.
Lethal, inbound.
I'm not feeling it now. I was enjoying myself in that first match, but I can't believe I got kicked for inactivity.
Hostile UAV spotted.
This time though. So did that person by the look at and you did it there as well. See, it's put me on edge. I'm going to have to look up what the rules for getting booted for inactivity are. If it's just like sitting in a corner for more than 3 seconds or whatever. Because that was annoying. It's totally flung us. I hate that. Like, kind of took. I mean, I suppose it stops people from camping or whatever, but need a better algorithm than that if somebody's actually playing the game. It's different if somebody's just sat the controller down and they're just sitting, you know, for 5-10 minutes or whatever, but who knows? Who knows? Modern gaming, eh?
They're beating us. Turn the tide.
Don't know how far away I was getting shot from there.
Battery KIA.
Right, over there. Use HVK1. Right. I'll equip that.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Oh dear. Of course I. Freedom to go anywhere except for over that wall. Don't go over the wall. Oh, getting swore at? That's unbelievably bad. Right, HVK1. I'll get on that.
You survived.
I need to wait until I'm back at the vet to change it. That was really bad. I don't know if you've seen my first match there, Francesco. I got kicked for inactivity, even though I was doing plenty good. And then all I could think about during that match was like not standing still for more than 10 seconds at a time, just in case it booted me again. Right, that did go out, yeah. I think. Yeah. Right, so I'm going to try and use that. Where are we? Right, create a class. What one were you saying? You were saying HVK. This? This thing here? Right, I need to level it up in that. Cool. If this isn't the right one, let me know as soon as. Nice. Right, I'll give this one a wee go. Buy some of this. Right. I'll need to level up. I had a good setup with my other one. I liked what was happening with it. I could probably put another concussion in there. Okay, we're in. So I'll give this a go. How long do you have to sort of sit in the same place before the game just boots you? I'm guessing it's an algorithm to stop people who aren't playing the game kind of thing. But it was pretty strict, like. Yes. I'd only been sitting in the corner about maybe 20, 30 seconds. Right, HVK30.
Use passive scans. I can see your active IR.
Let's see, where is it? Oh, right. Just like that. I think I've played on this match. My tab has some glitch. Keeps launching the music app and putting the sound louder. It's a weird one. It was just panic. Panic stations there, did you see that? I just like spray and pray that I hit that guy over there. Panic stations. Stations of panic. Oh, there's a tree, let's hide behind this. Shot me in the leg, I shot them in the face. Surely I should have won. Oh no! Nearly ran off the edge there. You doing? Swag. Swag's dead, like. Doing alright with this. Why get a wee silencer on it though, so I don't give my position away.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Thankfully there was somebody as good at the game there for me to square off against. As good as I am at this game. Right, where are they? Are they coming up here to the right? I just got a grenade down there. Ah, SV weapon's quite rapid though. Well, that was poor. At least I got an assist. Yeah, this and the Vesper are apparently the god guns. The Vesper? What type of gun is the Vesper? Oh, I got such a fright there. I was looking at the map, I didn't expect them to be actually floating above me, Batman style. An SMG. Right, I'll take a look at the Vesper as well. Oh, wrecking the gaff.
Get a UAV overhead now.
Predator sensors are capturing your objective. Midway,
something's happened. This is a good gun. I'm like nearly first place. I don't think that's ever happened since I started playing Call of Duty. Somebody changed in and goes, ah, use the VK. All of a sudden, first place. Is this like the smart pistol, is it? There's a cheat gun. Delighted. Check the smile on my face. Just killed about 70 folk in a row, I did, not really. Slight exaggeration, but more than I usually kill in about an hour of playing the game. Oh, what was that? That's what that was. This isn't an aimbot weapon. Oh man, you've got it in for that smart pistol. Aimbot. There's a bit of me that thinks that see the whole running about climbing onto walls stuff in this. It'd be a lot more fun if there was a wee aimbot type weapon. But I don't know. It'll be revolutionary. It's gonna blow your mind. See, when you start using it, you're like, oh my goodness, this is the best. This is the best. Why did I not use this before? It does, it totally changes the game for you when you start using it. You'll play it differently, but be warned, it might make you retroactively worse at other games. So don't get too attached to it, because that's kind of what happened to me. I used to be alright at these games, now I can't aim down the sights. Oh man. Oh, I had such opportunity there and I messed it up. Machine. Let's get one of them again. Let's get in there with this. This thing. Let's wreck. Wreck somebody's. Can't even finish sentences. Too focused. Or unfocused, rather. Too unfocused. What direction? Right or left? Oh, run out of war machine. Get somebody to shoot. How long have I got left? One shot. Well, that was a shame. I should maybe I held on to that until. Where is everybody? I found somebody, but they done me in. I might not jump about. I was thinking jumping about would make things harder for the enemy to land good hits on us, but it just seems like I get holes up and down my body if I jump when I'm getting shot at. Whereas I think I should just probably go prone or try and dodge the side. That was a really cool wee graphic thing at the side there that I got distracted by. Where are you staying, Ken? Four of them. Meanwhile, I'm standing outside getting shot.
Friendly UAV inbound. Shoot him.
Still plenty out there. That sounds like quite a fast gun. I always think. Oh, you see the shadow coming up there. Always think haste. Have, alright. Have FPS games gone too far? Since it's always funny to see a stormtrooper bunny hopping around a map in Battlefront. Oh, I nearly bought that today as well, but I ended up buying a single player game. I got Nobunaga's Ambition. On PS4. Just for something different. I've not played a game like that in a long time. Since probably the PS2 days. But there was a few I nearly picked up today, shooter-wise. I looked at Battlefield 4, Battlefield Hardline, Evolve, and what was that one? Aye, Battlefront. Star Wars Battlefront. I nearly got that. I'll just wait a wee while longer. Look at that. Fantastic. Hardline is crap. I did think that. It looked like, I mean, I don't know. It did look I've not played it. I hate judging a game before I've played it, but I think I've seen all it has to offer, and I don't know how much I'd get out of it. To a certain extent, I've seen it's the same with Star Wars, but open a few cases. Should I? In this? Match is about to begin. Right, I'll try and really quickly add some decent things to this. Level 6, right, we'll get to level 6 this time, right? Because I want a suppressor. Hardline is crap. I mean, Battlefield 4, I like the look of, just because of the vehicle stuff. It looks sort of chaotic. Battlefield was always good at that. And Battlefront looks like it's got that, but it's a bit more. I don't know. It seems like kind of restrictive, pardon me, in a few ways. I know I'll enjoy it, but I don't know how long for. But it might be a Titanfall, it might be one that I'll always end up going back to. I'll probably end up with Hardline as well, to be honest, but it did look pretty bad. Not bad, it just didn't look like there was much to it. So you have 67 crypto keys to open two rare cases. I was looking at that stuff last night and then I thought, I'll wait until the next time I'm streaming. Is crypto right? Did I say it right or did you spell it wrong at first there? Crypto. Crypto sounds like... Gotta stop jumping around when I'm doing that. I thought I seen something there, but that's very well camouflaged, eh? Spelt it wrong, kill. Crypto. It sounds like something at Atmosphere. Crypt Keeper, Gatekeeper. Is that person still hiding there, or have they been dealt with? Aye, somebody's dealt with them. I need to drop. Need to drop to my knees straight away as soon as I see an enemy and just beg for forgiveness. Seeing my own team are shooting at me, it's not helping. It's not helping me relax.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Right, if they're hanging about there, then I'm gonna try and guard this place. Hope that we didn't get
hostile wraith inbound.
Right, I'm not gonna go out that far again because I think that was nearly my face that got shot. Although this is how I got kicked, so I better not do this. Although it works. For a wee while anyway. Gets you one kill. I can't believe that's been half an hour already.
Scrap that stealth drone.
Was that a drone that was shooting me?
Reaper kill.
I mean, I'd hope I got there emptied an entire clip over that. Did I hit him? Just came in and clubbed me in the back of the neck there. I wish he'd kept going the other way, that was good. Hostile UAV above. Some range on that thing. Killed me at the bottom of the stair. Hostile hairstorm. I think that happened to me earlier on. Hostile hairstorm. Right. Oh, I was tempted just to fire one over there in case there was a sniper. You're gonna need to look up the rules for how you get booted. I've seen a lot of people just sitting about killing me as I run by. Aye, they had a long time there to wait for me to come round the corner.
get smoke.
I really want my suppressor back, like. Because it's deadly. I don't think that the KN-44 just killed you 4 times, his wall hacks. No, I'm just rubbish. I really appreciate you looking for a reason why I'm so bad at this. I wish there was an excuse, but it's probably just I'm rubbish.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
At that KN-44 guy again. I think everybody's killed me 4 times each. They've all had to go. Is that doable? Can you make that if you're like good? Nice.
Hostile UAV above. Be advised, hostile dart in your AO. Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Ah, we had a wee shot to fight each other there. Oh man, I'm doing so bad.
Tango down.
That took me so long.
Advised. Hostile HCXD spotted.
Six times?
It's slipping away from us. Pull it back.
At least I got an assist for that. I was looking around, I have no idea where that was coming from until I seen the kill cam. I knew there was somebody there as well. I really need to stop aiming to the left and menacing trees and stuff next to them. So somebody seen me do that.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Incoming nade.
Mission is a bolt.
Jeez. Right. I'll maybe jump out of this. I think I've had a wee bit of fun. I'll maybe try that Vesper thing if I've got. I don't think I've unlocked that yet though. Jeez. Brutal.
Step up if you want.
Brutal. Do 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 do. Aye, open the cases. I'll do that right now. Get some rare stuff. Maybe, if I don't get pung into another game fast as anything. A crossbow. Right. Where do I go for that? Score streaks? No. Specialists? Create a class? Oh no. I can't remember. I done this last night as well. is it just start? Emblems, calling cards, challenges. Oh, this is embarrassing. Is it black market? Aye, there we go. Right, so open two of these, yeah? Aye. What's this? Lambent. Well. Epic. Can't use it yet. We get another one, aye. Joy. Did I just unlock joy? Is that what happened? I just unlocked joy. So I don't know. I don't know if that was good or not. I'll check after this match, see what I got there. I never even seen the third one. I got so transfixed on the middle one with the blue man group guy with his thumb. Am I still level 4 with this? I must have done worse than I thought in the last round. 200 COD points. Aye, should I just use them as well? Is that just best to use them for rare drop things as well? I don't know about the modern computer gaming. Things were easier when I used to play games when I was wee. Let's just go into the sea. That was the baddie as well, wasn't it? Oh yeah, I had a wee shot on this last night. Oh, I can't believe. Can you believe I got killed there? I should have had that. At least I got the assist. Level 5. One more. Get that. All important. We can't use them for anything else. Might as well then. I'll just use them for another rare supply drop. Jellyfish diver. Every time there's an explosion in this game, I jump at my skin. You get so used to the sound of explosions in the single player that when you come online, you start using your ears a bit more. Is that person that done that last thing? It is as well. Swimming about under the sea. Doing me in.
Be advised, hostile HCXD. Ooh.
Shocked. Kinda shocked that I didn't win that. I mean, that was 2 years that took them on. Battery kill. Battery wow.
Hostile UAV above.
That was fast, like. Dual wielding and everything. Is that like my war machine? Jeez. I did play this one last night, but I wasn't outside as much as I have been. I feel like I've been outdoors a lot this time. Whereas the last time I played this, I was inside. Finally got one. Gave us a wee bit of guitar there as a reward. Panicked there, like. Look at me panicking. You can even see it on the digital character. Panic. I didn't know where that was coming from until it was too late. What does the red skull mean? Killed by is that Captain America? What does that mean? or Orange Skull. Coming back round to kill me, what is this? Orange Skull? Just running away to things there, like running out of into trouble, rather. Right into trouble. It means the new DLC pistol. Really? I haven't seen any Red Skulls or Orange Skull things popping up. Before, anyway. They're gonna come up and get me, like, they're no stupid. A friendly. Cleaner gone. How much damage did I do there? A wee bit of damage. Where did that even come from? In here? Marshall 16 is basically a shotgun.
HCXD deployed.
Sorry. So glad friendly fire is a wee bit more forgiving. Amazing. Oh, sorry.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
I've got to stop reflexively reloading every time I get a kill. Can I get past? Thank you. I was just visible and no more there as well. Well, my head was just visible. Took me a minute to realise what I was looking at when I got out there. I was like, right, that's a turret. And there's a baddie. I'm so bad at this. It's unreal. Let them go out and see what happens.
You're losing CDP. Switch it up.
Neutralized. Sentex, get away.
You don't see. Right. I'm maybe the worst at this.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
I had no idea where they went there. Did they just... They had War Machine ready to go.
UAV inbound. Care package inbound. PONR. Finish this. Hostile servers inbound. Hostile UAV.
Got 1,000 points though. Right, I'll open up one of these things. And I'll try and put a suppressor on that. Oh.
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
All right. Seventeen deaths, man. Oh, that's bad. Right, aye. I'll open up this stuff and maybe do one more, and then I'll jump into something else. Maybe grab my dinner first. It's only 6 o'clock. Right, how did I do it again? Create a quest. Now you open the last rare case. I forgot how I done it last time again already. Black market.
You make most of my clientele nervous. Feeling lucky. I will be the
main. Storm. Inferno.
Seriously nice.
I don't know if that was seriously nice. Or was it? I'm going to really quickly put a suppressor on that. Look at the Vesper yet. Close though, close. I'll remember the Vesper. Right, what I want to do is remove. Oh, have I not unlocked it yet? Weapon level 6. Oh, what? I'm right at the end. Oh, I thought I'd got that there. I've got a suppressor yet. But I'll take a look through all that stuff I got and see if I can equip anything for the next time I'm on. And I'll have a wee bit more offline practice, because I clearly need it, just until I've memorised the maps a wee bit, so I know where I can run to and where I'm getting shot to death the most.
Team deathmatch.
Which is everywhere, basically. Any direction. Non-petroleum mink. I remember this.
Mission is live.
I think. Do I? Oops. Just knocked everyone over in one amazing kick there. So it's something like Street Fighter V. Big legs like Dalsim knocking everyone in my house over. Right, we'll follow this guy because he's confidently sort of striding about. He's going to play Titanfall. I'm thinking so. I'm thinking I'm going to jump right. Jump right into it. Oh, nearly got round that corner. I know the maps a lot better in Titanfall. But if I was playing Titanfall like this, I don't know. I'll maybe end up like that, flying across the floor like that. that was just, I mean, you'd have to see something like that to believe it, really, wouldn't you? Yes! At least that happened. I can't believe that I missed that guy with every single shot. He was like right next to me. Level 6, yeah! I did it. Right, let's reload. Come back later, you have to go. No bother, cheers for tuning in, cheers for the chat. It's been good chatting at you. Take it easy, Francesco. 1212. And we'll see you again. Came around the side. Stabbed, I think. Right. Brutal.
Servers inbound. CXD deployed.
I can't believe they see me so quickly. The reaction times of people, it's just unreal. They're so fast. And I am so slow. Is that good? Ah, it's good because it's got white. White round it. Could have had a wee shot at that Vesper there, it was actually.
Counter UAV inbound.
Oh no, 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 no. Thought I was going to get two sneaky kills one after the other there, but nah. No, no, no. Right, so I'll end the stream, we'll probably get to about an hour. And I'll go try and attempt to play something else. Get that up. It's going well now that there's nobody watching me actually. Oh no, I shouldn't have said that. Nearly dropped off the edge to my death there. weird they went for me first. They must be able to smell or see weakness instantly. I don't know where that came from there. I'm sure they're gonna show me in a minute.
They were no match for us.
Nice. So that was alright, pretty good fun. Sort of done really bad as per usual, but I never ever claimed I was good at this. Jeez, oh. Deadly robots. But yeah, thanks again for watching. And I hope to see you again soon. Maybe jump onto Titanfall. Pardon me. Titanfall, pretty soon. Level 17. Getting there, getting there. I'll try and play this to level 55. I think it might take me forever. If I keep playing the way I'm playing, there's a high chance it would take me possibly longer than a human lifespan. An average human lifespan. But yeah, thanks again for that. And I'll see you again soon. I'll just leave the lobby. And I'm going to put a wee silencer on this. Suppressor, rather. And there we go. And next time I'll try and remind myself to use... We'll maybe be able to unlock that if we get to level 19. Bye. Thanks again. Bye.